van Koffsie se jou plaas alipad na Josie. Maar UJ ook al lekker aan die werk is om hulle vlotte reg te kry vir die groot optog.
What are you doing up there?
We are building a float for RAG.
Okay, and what are you exactly doing? What are you doing?
We're putting the bloemetjies inside the mesh.
Wie bou allemaal aan die vloer? En dat is obviously niet Basten. Wie bou nog iets aan?
Ons is samen met Amper daar en Benjamin, ik denk. Ik weet niet. Ja, maar het is hulle help me baie nie. Hulle is maar hier rond. En
voor julle ondersteuning.
Ja, dat is fijn. En sommige sê hulle het samen met ons gebouw.
Let's say you've got about less than 12 hours left. Are we going to see, is it going to be done?
That's more than enough time.
Oh, really?
More than enough time.
You got more than enough first years to do all of that, like?
Yeah, of course, of course.
You like delegate, so you like more blommikies? No.
Well, I delegate and I get involved.
You're not delegating.
Yeah, no, sometimes. Yeah. Okay, he's the guy in charge.
Oh, is he in charge?
Yeah, he's the guy in charge. Yeah.
Maybe it's because he's got a beard. It seems like there's like a lot of work left on this one, eh?
Not really. We have a lot up our sleeves, so we don't want to expose everything to the opposition.
So, tell me about your float. What's it about?
It's a boat. Our theme is Pirate of the Caribbean.
Is it parrot or pirate?
Pirate. Okay.
So, what are you busy doing?
We're busy giving attention to all the small detail, you know, the potty work, painting, all the small things.
You don't want to push in blommikies?
No, we did. Oh. We meshed.
No, we meshed, we cut mesh, we got scratches, we pushed blommikies.
You know. Your nails. Oh, that is still fine, whatever. What? Oh, one little cut.
No, it's wow. It's been 3 weeks. It's been 3 weeks.
Hoeveel blommikies het jy gevang?
Ek, seker makkelijk oor die 1000. Hierso is makkelijk oor 70,000 blommikies wat hierso voor julle staan.
Mag ons op julle vlot rij?
Kan nie op die vlot rij, kan op een trok rij.
Julle trok?
Ja, daar is 2 trokke wat morgen kom vir die koshuise en allemaal wat nou gewerk het en dan kan hulle nou rij, maar die eerste jaar stap allemaal om geld vir ek.
Mag ons op een trok klim?
Dit sal even my jool hak om het bespreek.
Want ons wil nie loop hier.
Ek ook hier en ek moet.
Right, by UJ is daar daarom jool sports ook. So sien mama en papa, hulle druk nie heel tyd blommetjies in.
What's happening here?
It's cricket finals against Connie Doots and Squinfields.
Okay, and who's winning?
Definitely Benjamin.
Do you actually watch cricket? Do you know what's going on in cricket? Or just like cheer when something happens?
I cheer when something happens. Okay. I'll follow the rest.
Oh, really? Okay, so you don't actually care who like hits the ball. You're just like yeah.
As long as we win.
Julle dodgeball gewen. Wat was julle strategie? Want ek meen, dis was een van die goed wat aangebied word op YouTube, dodgeball.
Ons moet net een persoon op beslag kon hê.
Maar ek het gesien, dit was makkelijk.
Ja.
Is this like an excuse not to go vou blommetjies?
No, last night we were vouing till 2, some of us. Okay. So we volunteered to vou till 2, then we slept for a few hours.
Okay, en hoeveel blommetjies het jy al gevou?
Ja, ek sê oor die 2000. Ek skat so, ja.
Have you like folded blommetjies?
Yes, we have.
Really?
Yes.
It's like very rare to find a senior fowing blommetjies.
It's only because I'm hard gas, so it's duty.
So, na al die sports moet die magie mos vol, of hoe?
Het jy die lakkie droog gekry om nie blommetjies te vou nie en te braai?
Ja, dit was my die eerste ding wat ons maar gedoen het. Ja, ons moet net in die braai ingeklim aangesien ons maar, jy weet.
Dis het beter deel as blommetjies?
Ja, dis blommetjies vou, ja.
En braai jy die heel nacht?
Van 7:30 oor die ochend tot 10:00 die aand toe, dis heel dagse story, ja.
Jy brand toch nie jou goeie kies, want ons praat al lang.
Ek try my beste hier so, hoor.
Jy moet multitas.
Dis in braai en praat, ja.
Okay, what are you guys selling?
Fat cooking mint.
Okay, and is it popular?
Yes, it is.
Is there enough fat cooking, is enough mints?
Always, yes.
Okay, special, is there a special ingredient?
It's our secret, we can't tell you that.
It's always a secret, some reason like...
Buy it and taste it for yourself.
As hier soos 1000 mense kom, sal julle 1000 mense kan carry en reis gaan.
Wat gestok is, hier so in die ijskast is net 'n bietjie. Maar vir vanavond... Maar ek denk die mense gaan baie eet, nee. Weet, hier is een biertent en jy weet, jy al gaan oor drink.
Sien man, dit gaan oor liefdadigheid.
O ja, dit gaan oor liefdadigheid. Maar vir ons as studenten, gaan dit oor die vlot en die drink.
That awesome hat you've got on there is a compulsory.
Yes, actually, it's like health regulations. Okay. The health inspectors come in like twice every day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if you're working with food, then you have to have your apron, gloves. Okay. Oh yeah.
Where's your apron?
I don't have one. I'm just working with the money, so okay. I just like that.
Even if you work with the money, you have to have your little
hat. Okay. Yeah.
You know, all your hair needs to be in that little hat thingy.
Yes, I do understand that.
Oh, you're gonna put it in now.
Okay, just for you.
That's hygienic. I'm just checking out for you because I know they're like walking around and checking out what you're doing.
Yeah, no, we're very hygienic, 100% hygienic.
For ons haren val nie uit nie, want ons gebruik head and shoulders.
Dis vir dandruff though, maar okay.
Dis hoekom ek die dandruff het nie.
Don't they need like put one on your chin because there's like, you've got a little beard going there. So don't you think that's gonna fall into the pizza?
Ah, that's it.
So wat is die eerste ding wat jy gaan doen as Joel voorbij is?
Yes, die slaap.
Wel, nou die uitslaan uitgegeven is, gaan ons allemaal begin keir.
Yes, as a class met Joel, slaap. Dis slis, ek gaan slaap. Dis die eerste en beste ding.